Oh, it didn't change. Hang on. Hello, everyone. Welcome. At some point. There we go. Welcome to Twilight Survivors. My name is Rain. Hope you all have a fantastic day, night, morning, whatever happens to be for you. This is something I've had in my Steam library for a while. And I thought we'd give it a shot tonight. Might be fun. Might not be. We'll find out together. It does prompt, upon starting the game, it does prompt you to hook up a controller for any who might be interested in this game. Just so you know. Letting you know ahead of time. So, I love you already. Oh, oh my goodness. I mean, ranged is my typical thing. What in the fuck are you? I gotta go with the dog. I gotta go with the dog. We're going with the dog. Sure. I don't know what we're doing, so. Oh, it's gonna be one of these kind of games. Okay. I've played this kind of game before. It's kind of. I haven't played it like this before. Ooh, okay. Air blast? What could air blast be? Boomerang dagger? Fuck yeah. I've played these kind of games on mobile before. But I don't think I've ever played otherwise. Ooh, chest. Let's get it. Hell yeah. Ooh. Oops. Ooh, lightning, you say? Alright, let's see how we can do. How well we can do. Holy crap. Cross. I kind of already like this a lot better than on mobile. On mobile gaming, I don't. Hey, Mr. C, welcome in. On mobile, I really don't like these kinds of games. I don't know. They're just not up my alley on mobile. But this is much better. Shit, we're already dominating. I know we're on like level one, but dang. Ooh, okay. Air blast. Okay. So this is definitely exactly what I thought it was gonna be already, but I'm liking it better. Okay. Get better protective shield. What I did just fine. Already. range, long sword. Okay. Yikes. Don't get me wrong, I've done good on mobile with these kinds of games. It's just not my type, usually. But I'm liking this already. Oh no! What, boss incoming? Probably. Oh, I'm getting fucking nailed. Oh, shit. We did it! Fuck yeah. Hell yeah. Feel like I should have gone for the chick with the hammer now, though. Shuriken. That's a lot of XP. A bomb, you say? Don't mind if I do. We've killed almost 2,000 enemies already. Where did my dash go? Oops. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's fucking awesome. I'm loving it. This is wonderful. It's just wonderful. Chain lightning. Like, we are big time dominating. It would be nice to see the bosses, health, though. Like, is that a thing we can do? Oh. Okay, I liked that flamethrower. That was a nice flamethrower. Holy shit. This is so much fun. Really feel like I should have chosen the chick with the hammer, though. Regardless, though, this is amazing. To have as much fun as I'm having. I really didn't. Okay, I'm pretty sure this was a free thing, so try it. I'll check after some words too. I know how to do shit. Can you even hear me? I don't know if I adjusted the audio right. Because I adjusted it before starting. It sounds like super loud to me. Boom! Holy shit! That hurt. We might be OP at this. Just a little bit. A little OP. None of these guys will stand in a chance. I mean, like, damn. I got a bunch of XP out here somewhere. Level 46. Don't mind me, guys. Oh, I died. Dang. That was good, though. Holy crap. Achoo. Is there a... Okay. I just got like a shit ton of achievements. Okay. I want to try with her. Never mind. She's like really slow. I don't really like her. I'm gonna play it through. Don't get me wrong. I'm not gonna last very long with her. I know it already. I can tell you right now, it's not gonna go very far with her. Try damage. Yeah, I don't like her. I can revive. I don't like her. I really don't. Can I? No? I was gonna say, can I quit? Because I don't like her. She's too slow. She's too slow. Anyone who's watched me play battle games, I don't like slow weapons. Oh, I turned on auto aim. Okay, that's helpful, but still not great though. Like, she still attacks very slow. Y'all know me. I don't like slow attacks. I really don't. I kinda want to die. That's fine. I didn't like her. I really didn't like her. She was slow. Got a bunch of monies though. What do I do with the monies? Oh yeah, there's... I don't know if it's gonna show for you guys. What? Okay. Anyway. Let's try this, dude. Let's try. So far, do one auto aim. I can literally just roll over, dudes. Okay, not actually. Fireball? Hell yes. Y'all are in for it. You're in for it, I'm telling you. He's still slow, though. I really don't like how slow he is. Y'all know me well enough. Let me roll faster. I don't know if I like this guy either. Can I turn on times too? Because that'd be amazing. So far, the dog has been the best. But go figure. It's a dog. Is driving me insane. I don't know if I'm doing good or not. Let's try the robot next. That'll be fun. I'm fucking up. Like, bad. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck yeah. Oh, I got all of those. Okay. get fucked. He is really slow, though. I'm playing with buttons. I'm sorry. Protecting the chicken dude, or is that just... I don't actually know if I'm supposed to be protecting him. I didn't read what he had to say, so... It'd be really nice if the roll would be more frequent, like with the special little doggo. That would be super nice. Burns. Holy shit, all that. All that experience, like, damn. Got all of those? Okay, I'm getting it. I'm starting to get the idea. Where's Chicken Man? I think I'm getting it. I don't know. Do you guys know if I'm doing good or not? I can't tell. Are we doing good? I'm glad I turned auto aim on though, because that's definitely helpful. I don't know about y'all, but I'm thoroughly enjoying myself. Yeah. You're taking damage. You're gonna have to deal with it. I don't know if I'm doing good or not. I'm just kind of rolling around enjoying life. Thank you. That's a lot of enemies I'm surrounded by. Yes, I'm doing good. You guys know? Can you tell? Because I can't. Now I'm fucking him up for sure. Hey, I leveled up. Why didn't I get to select a thing? Sorry, pup. Ton of money. I have no idea if we're doing good. I think we are because we're still alive. But other than that, your guess is as good as mine. We're doing good. I don't know the boss's health. That would be nice to be able to see. And what do I use coins for? I know it said 12 minutes when we chose the level. Warning what? Are we doing good? I think we are. Ready? Yeah, no, then y'all. Are we about to win? We just won. Holy shit. Okay. Complete an event. Okay. I have no idea what we use our monies for, but oh, probably talents, huh? That's all we so oh we have to do it for each of them. Okay, well, I'm gonna go and upgrade the two, because the dog and this guy were our best. Oh, I'm out of money. I want to run him again though. Okie dokie, have fun, my have good night, my friend. Thank you for hanging out. I'll catch you next time. And we are going to take a quick break because I have to pee. So I'll be right back. Y'all chill. Maybe get yourself some water because it's still fucking hot out. Fucking summer. Clingy bitch. Anyway, I'll be right back. You chill. Get water, snackies, all that you need. Yes, I'm back. Yes, I tripped on my camera. Come back in. Actually, do you want to check our camera, though? Come on, fucking cord. That's actually good. Okay. All right. You got the most upgraded talents. So let's go with you. Ooh. 15 minutes. Let's do it. Oh, we're doing damn good now. I kind of do really want to keep them kind of in the same area, just so it's golden radiance. So can I unlock more characters as we go through? Lightning. Gotta have my lightning. I don't know about you guys. I like using lightning damage. Pull some blade. That could be helpful. Temporal Shroud? You can't stop me, y'all. I'm a badass. Yeah, I like how much faster this character is than the others. I do need to get shield, though. We're trying. We're trying. I could really use some health. I love it. Good shit. Fuck yeah. Okay. We're rocking it. Can you actually kill that big boar? That'd be kind of cool if you can. Okay. not doing so hot with health this round. I don't have my shield. Why does the sound sound like an EKG machine, huh? I mean, I think we're doing okay. Plus 4 damage. I mean, I can't really stand in the big crowds like I could with the little roly-poly guy. Like, I can't actually tell. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Well, I mean, we're racking up the achievements. Excuse me. Can I get more characters? I want to try him, but we're going to try him on the slime one, the first mission. Use the shields. I do need them. This is actually awesome. I can just plant him down and let him be a turret. But I can't get... all the... EXP if I don't move around. Defense, yes. It works. It actually worked very well. They start surrounding me too much, just plant. There we go. It's amazing, actually. Assuming it is for free, play it for yourself. I like this. Okay, robot dude is amazing. Easy peasy. We got this. Don't even worry. Yeah. What's the little dinosaur? Okay, hands down, best character to play. Yo, this is amazing. I do wish I could move a little faster, but I can't really complain. Thought I was OP before. Robot dude's taking the cake. And to think I was worried about using him too. My pickup range needs to be much bigger. Oh, thought I had already planted. I haven't. Fucking bad app. Thank you. start getting overwhelmed with enemies, just plant. Robot dude can take on it all. Bring it on. Excuse me. Robot dude, you are the best. Holy fuck. I thought we were OP before. We are now. Damn. Holy shit. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm in awe with this character. Okay, I love this game. I don't even have to have him do anything. Like, I really don't. He could just do it. I need a haircut so bad. All I have to do is sit here, and we're tearing them apart. Holy fuck. Holy shit. I'm gonna die. There we go. We're doing it, y'all. Holy shit. Over 10,000 enemies killed. Ow. Really don't even need to actually do anything with this character, though. It feels like cheating. now y'all are in trouble. Yeah. This feels like cheating. Pay attention to the game to fucking do anything. Well. I don't even need to watch to do good with this character. Everything is getting to be maxed out. Yo. This really feels like cheating, though. He makes it way too easy. Like, that was really good. I don't know why I'm collecting shit. I don't need to. Because I can, I guess. I only had to get him to level 50 in 01. We're gonna upgrade him, I think. Try this one with him. I think it'll be fun. Already. Need that Man of War again. That's the hard part with This one, though, is those mage guys. I need that spatial ring again. Oh, I saw the spatial ring and I didn't grab it. Fuck. Maybe I'll get another chance. Thank you. Okay. We can do this. Easy peasy, right? Makes that sound when we get hit. We're okay. We are doing, like, really good so far, though, so. I have officially found the most OP character in the game. Oh, Lord. Let's just do it. We can chill. We're good. Those little mage guys that make it difficult to plant myself on this foot. Do it though. We're doing fine with health. Like, we're doing really good with health. Oh my Lord. Yeah, most OP character ever. Thank you. pretty damn good. I'm liking this a lot. Leave it to me to find a super OP character, though. Amazing. Getting to that point where I can just sit here and not do shit. Okay. Well. Oh my lord. I love it. I don't know why I was putting this game off now. Cause this is fantastic. Let's see a thing. Air blast. I might actually make it through this one. Like, we might actually. I think it was 15 minutes for this one. Do a damn thing. Move around once in a while to collect the XP. Well, need to get the cooldowns definitely down. I feel like that our first run, we had to get our character up way high to be able to really stand a chance. Not this character. Yeah. We're maxing out everything, like. Whoops. Couldn't move fast enough. Holy shit. We're doing fucking great. Oh, there's stuff over here. Look at that. Like, huh? Oh yeah, horde of enemies. Yawn. The fact that none of these dudes even stand a frickin' chance. I mean, I know I'm gonna hit a point where I just can't get any further no matter what I do. It happens to me in literally every game like this that I play, but it's okay. Also, I'm sorry if I'm yelling. It sounds really loud, and I'm kind of too loud in my ear holes. Yeah. Do you want that down lower? You should do this. Maybe that's a little better. That is a little better. But what's it like for you guys? Basically, I just wait for the boss now. Is that it? I think so. I think that's all we have to do. I've maxed out all of my abilities. Most OP character ever. Like, all I have to do is wait for the big boss now. That's all I have to do. Sorry, playing with buttons. We're level 62. And literally, we're just waiting the clock down. There's a hair poking me in my ear hole, and it's driving me insane. I like this. All right, big boss coming. I didn't mean to do that. Shit. I was planting myself when I shouldn't have been. Fucking cord, man. It's pissing me off. That was epic, though. Like, damn. Level refugee site. Explore more. Oh, that's the one I'm doing right now. Let's go. Doing it again. King warrior, become my disciple and I shall bestow great power upon you to survive in this dangerous place. Of course, you need to pay a small price. Okay. Playing with buttons again. Oh yeah, fucking rocking it. That helps. I mentioned how much I love that spatial ring. Need that blue. let's nuke him for a minute. Do it. It's okay if I take a little damage. We're doing it. We got this. That's the thing with this boss, though, is I can't just stop and plant. Because he'll jump on me if I do. There we go. Now I can stop for a minute. I need more spatial range. That's definitely what I need. What'd I get hit by? I think we're doing good. Yep. I thought the dog was gonna be my favorite character, but nope. Robot. Robot all the way. Who's the big boss? We got this. Don't even worry. It's fine. It's fine. We're chill. We're chilling. There we go. God, I was worried. For a little bit. For a little. What do I even need to do with this character? Like, that's the real challenge, is to try to do all this with one of the other characters. This dude can just do everything. What happened? Get back up. I do need more. But I do also need more damage. Thank you. What kind of boss is it? Defense. That's fine. Just tore. Oh, fuck. Planted myself right as it started, right as it showed up. Oh, fuck. Doing fine on health. Ooh, hello, bomb. I do love a good boom boom. I already knew this. There we go. This is great. I mean, this is definitely that game that if you just want hot gameplay of action, just play this. This is fantastic. Look, no hands. Yes, it is cracking me up. I literally don't have to do a damn thing because the game is doing it for me. I don't know why I want the XP. I don't need it. All my shit's upgraded. I love it. I really do. Like, it's just enough to hold your attention, too. You know? Feel like it. But with this character, you definitely don't have to. I'm literally only moving around because of the mages. Almost big boss time. Think we'll do it this time? I think we will. Time. Ooh. I think we got him. We defeated the Frog King. That was amazing. I unlocked a new character! What do you do? You know I'm gonna have to test him out. He looks slow but fun. Do it on the first one. He's not bad so far. He's not bad. He's slow. Definitely not as slow as the Chica with the hammer, which I'm sure she could be good. But she's just not for me. Not bad so far. So far, so good. Is he good in hold forward, though? Seems so far. I think I could learn to like him. Boom boom. You know Rain likes boom boom. I really need the spatial ring, though. That one's a big time. Okay. So he can heal a horde, then. Which is good. So far, so good. Would I trust him with the Toad King? Probably not, honestly. collect it all. Not terrible. Not great, though. I'm still not entirely happy with it. Although I do wonder if this game is on mobile too. I'm gonna have to look it up. I'm gonna find out. He is doing good, though. Not entirely happy with him, but he's doing good. He's just a little too slow for me. And we don't... It's so far, anyway, it's not letting me have the spatial ring. Which I really like and would very much want. He is doing good though. Alright, the focus mode just keeps setting in. I don't know, he's kind of right up there with the roly-poly spiky ball dude for me. Okay, bring it on. I do like the health regen, though. I do have a feeling, though, that if this is available on mobile, it would definitely overheat my phone. Like, big time. Games like this tend to do that. Rain rolling through, reaping the rewards of a flamethrower. They're doing good though. With him. I think it's just that I like the OP of the robot. I do. I really do. And I'd really like my spatial ring, so I don't have to run around quite as much. That would be super nice. Rain not even focusing on the boss. And I've unlocked everything. I feel like the audio keeps kind of lagging. Do you guys hear it too? Or is it just me? Might just be me. Yeah, I think I prefer the robot. Do it with this character. Just in focus mode. Gotcha. All right, we're almost up to the boss. So I can't really tell if there's actually a story to this game or not. Don't really care. definitely taking way longer than it did with the robot. Actually win. Wow, we won. That's kind of amazing. Cursed land. Let's go. Let's fucking do it. Bugs. Because of course. That works. Robot doesn't have dash. So. Let's go ahead and hang out a minute. Regen is good thing. Fuck you, bugs. How would I dash as the robot? The button for dash is the plant myself button. enjoy my giant can. So I love it. Excuse me. Should do more regen. Just gets worried every time he gets touched. Excuse me, sorry about that. Oh, I've been super tired lately. I don't know why.
I will send you to Jesus.
I am Soiko, welcome in. That's exactly what I'm gonna do to this thing. Game is amazing, by the way. Who is this? Ah, freeze enemies. I found literally the most OP character in this game. I don't have to do shit. I just plant him and let him do his thing. Easy peasy. Spatial ring. I want it. I miss my spatial ring. That works. Remember what the war drum does. Yep, boss incoming. I know. Thank you. all I gotta do. I would like my spatial ring, though. How long did say this one was? 15? Was it 15 minutes again? I think so. I really like this. So much fun. Get wrecked! Bitch. I'm pretty sure this is going to be a one-off kind of game, because I mean, this is all it is. Like, yeah, there's a ton of levels that you can play through, but this is all it is. Ooh, I'm gonna die. I am so dead. Oh, but I can revive twice. That's right. Forgot. Care so much for the boardroom. I guess. Oh yeah, we're demolishing. Itchy. I really miss my spatial ring. I mean, I really shouldn't worry about this. We have 2 revives. We have health regen. We're good. I basically just have to hang out here and wait for the big boss. Thank you. basically all we need to do. So. Shoulders are getting all tense. I don't even know why. Come back here, you bitch. You can't run from me. That's what I thought. Yes, use fire on a bomb. Sure. Sounds good. Whatever you say, game. Sorry. Put my charge cord back in. Backrest was slipping. Don't worry, we're chill. He just makes that noise when he gets hit. What does that one move to? Never mind. Guess I'm not gonna check it. Fire against a bug? Now that makes sense. You have health regen. Yeah, that wasn't the button I was looking for. Big boss time. Trying to keep my distance from him. We're doing great though. He's already under half health. I think we still have 2 revives. Fuck yeah. Boom. Bosses usually drop monies, which I need. Badass. Yeah. Killed 100,000 enemies. Explosive trap. How did I unlock that one? Okay. Whatever you say. For you. Why can't I get that one? What is that? Weapon mod. Let's fucking go! Right off the bat. Right away. Ooh, spatial ring. Need that. Fuck yeah. 45 seconds in and we already have that fully upgraded? Fuck yes. Giant cannon does really help, so. Protector shield. Fuck yeah. We're gonna fucking rock it this time. Do you need that? I need the spatial ring upgrade, but I also need the regen upgrade. What can I say? Thank you. That gave me so much time to get away. Regen multiplier. Excellent. Still having some trouble with that word today. Having trouble with words in general today. Who's the boss? Are you sure you can handle it, big guy? 'Cause I don't think you can. Don't mind if I do. Who keeps throwing bombs, huh? Is it those? It's you folks. Okay. Not that worried about it anyway. It's fucking nailing. Do you need to raise my damage levels though? 'Cause they are not nearly high enough. Yes. Exactly what I needed. How did you know? I take it that's the boar that I'm gonna have to fight at the end of this, right? Got it. I know it's because I'm awesome. You can say it. I already know. Kidding. I just found a super powered character. That's all I did. Hell. Oh, I can move like this, just slowly. Oh, we fucking got this. Y'all can't stop me. I'm getting all of the upgrades. We're really fucking nailing this. Where you at? Got him. Gives out mega coins. I need all the coins. I have healing set for priority right now. So every time I level up, I get a small amount of health. Now we wait it up. Basically. We're fully upgraded, so it's really not that much to do. I think we're doing pretty damn good right now. Yeah, we're doing kind of good right now. Oh, he's so dead.
Woo!
Fuck yeah! Cool. Ha ha ha! Cards. Yay. Oh, I got a new character. Nice. Ooh. Ah, look at that. Cool. You know I love my archers. The only thing that would make this game better would be for it to be multiplayer. You know the rules. We test them out on the very first level. Love her. Okay, I love her. She's fast. She's a badass. Need to upgrade my spatial ring. Upgrade. Fuck yeah. If I don't get him, the bombs will. Amazing. I love her. New favorite character. Like, no, she's not better than Robot Man, but yo, she gets fucking saw blades. Well, that could just be one of the new unlocks, too, for all of them, but fuck yeah. Y'all are so fucked. I'm doing just fine. Thank you, though. Fuck yes. I love her with everything. Can my own bombs hurt me? That's something I should have learned before I set them up. I mean, not that they're really getting close enough for me to thoroughly worry about it. Just saying. New favorite character. Telling ya. Assuming my luck, like, keeps up, though. Game is amazing. And this one, this character, I definitely have to keep moving, but I mean, it's literally not a problem. Just because I really need that. Plus, I have bombs. Fucking love this. This is amazing. Okay, my own bombs do not hurt me, so. She is amazing. Plus, I have bombs. Holy fuck. Y'all. The only reason I really need to keep moving around is to place my bombs. Which I don't have to press a button to do. It just does it, but I have to be moving around. She is amazing. I love this character. What was her name? Holy shit. Love it. Love it. Yeah, cool, boss coming. I got it. Excuse me. Plus we get movement speed upgrade, which is amazing, by the way. See, this is why I always like playing like rogues in other games. Brain no work. It's because they're fast. They fucking do the job. I love my rogues. Yeah, defense. I'm really enjoying this. Now maybe we will come back to it at some point. This is so much fun. Yeah, you're literally getting all of my bombs, so... You cannot go anywhere without hitting one of my bombs. Whoops. That was fucking amazing. 50 gobs. Alright. Boom. Oh. I like her and the robot man. They are my favorite characters in this, for sure. But I think I'm going to go ahead and leave it here for tonight. We did a lot. I mean, like, we completed basically the first chapter. Which, damn. And we unlocked a bunch of cool characters. And an amazing archer. I don't know, maybe we will come back to this at some point in the future. We'll see. But for now, thank you all so, so much for hanging out with me. If you enjoyed it as much as I did, smash that like and maybe subscribe while you're at it. Your choice. But I hope you all have a fantastic night, day, or morning, whatever it happens to be for you. For now, I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye.